I have high cholesterol. Is it unhealthy? Is the ketogenic safe if I have high cholesterol? So not necessarily, although we've heard that cholesterol is dangerous, the truth is it is vital for our body. We now have a better understanding of its role and acknowledge that the cause of heart disease is chronic inflammation, not high cholesterol. Still, you should be wise and choose your sources of fat carefully. If you have high cholesterol, the majority of your fat intake should come from monounsaturated fats such as avocados, nuts, coconut oil, and extra virgin olive oil. And you should also include keto foods rich in micronutrients such as non-starchy vegetables like broccoli, cauliflower, and large leafy greens, and keep your cholesterol in check by doing this. So recent studies have shown that low carb diets, less than 50 grams of carbs a day, are more effective at raising your HDL, aka your good cholesterol, while reducing your LDL, aka your bad cholesterol. This means that if you have high cholesterol, there is a really strong possibility that carbohydrate restriction can be a healthy choice for you. And below are some great studies on this.